quick now, ingredients of the day today on Top Power Season 4, the Pasta Paris season. Yes, I tell you now, say this now, our Pasta Paris season, we they do plenty pasta, mata. It's not only pasta we will cook this season, yes. And as Golden Penny here say, ah, Gina won't cook only pasta. And I say, ah, Gina, we go support you, make you cook pasta, well, well. And of course, today, the pasta will carry come, the Golden Penny spaghetti. When you hear pasta, now all those meals will be see, then use flour, water, some go add egg, it shall take do. But believe me, all of us, one time or the other, we don't jam spaghetti somehow. Yes, and this one are Golden Penny spaghetti. But before I go start to talk about Golden Penny spaghetti, I would like to tell you now, small history on top of this spaghetti matter. Yes, plenty people believe say now Italy nine spaghetti from originate. Some people say now Arab, some say now Chinese. But wherever it comes, thank God say God give us pasta. And one thing we say, now we still take they do this pasta. Now, for Golden Penny spaghetti and all their pasta brand, now durum with. Then they used to have and durum wheat, they very low in gluten. I tell una say I go call, I go tell una waiting gluten be before this season they over. But it they low in gluten and it also they very low in cholesterol. Protein, plenty protein they inside. And if you still mix them with plenty things like with the mix today, balance that you get. Now they get so yes, little portion of fat they inside. So eating the kajad. This is the 250 gram pack, so now half the price of the 500 gram pack, the normal one where they see for your kiosks, for market, half the price. Very affordable. You're not supposed to be hungry, true. Once you just feel hungry, just come out for your door. If somebody know they sell Golden Penny pasta for your domot self, somebody go they sell them for the kiosk. But before you stroll reach three pole, you must see Golden Penny pasta. And all you need to do now to watch Foodies and Spice, visit our blog spot, follow us on top Twitter, like us on top Facebook, and you go to see all the beautiful things where they use this pasta they do. And you go copy with us, you go chop, you go enjoy, you go belly full. Yes, that's now on top Golden Penny spaghetti matter. And I know some of they come up for here, SFC, I greet all the people where they greet me. And I go quickly run, go Foodies and spies.blogspot.com. Yes, Farida for all, say wonderful show for that holy good job. Thank you, Farida, for visiting. And I beg me to continue to tell on our friends, our family, and especially on top of this, our Pastor Parry matter. No need to miss some. These things don't happen twice in a century. Yeah, just call your friends and family. So I'll quickly run to Facebook, www.facebook.com/foodiespies. I get this message from Hope Sammy, and Hope Sammy say, man, Gina no go kill us, so my mouth just dey watery when I see your food. That's not the effect. I tell them to say, that's not the only reason why making they come here, because I need you guys to just love food. Enjoy it. Let your mouth be watered, but not let them just water like that. This is why they do, they very easy. So all you need to do now to enter market, or if you're not fi enter market, tell person we go fi enter market. Make you enter market, buy these ingredients, put them together, make you enjoy, because this is not the chop belly food ministry now with this. So we need to chop, we need to belly food. Thank you, Hope, for visiting. I love now where they tweet back, they help us, they retweet, they tweet. And of course, you know, say we get hashtag Pastor Parry right now because of the season 4. So I need all of you now to the hashtag Pasta Parry. All you need to do now, prepare your own Golden Penny pasta for house, snap your selfie, send them to Ross, and we go there feature your pictures, the food and yourself together. We're going to feature them. And of course, now no say the food that holy of the season get plenty gifts to take back home. Anyway, this one, if you go even pass the food that holy country, just give me beautiful pictures, something out of this world. And of course, I promise you plenty gift from Golden Penny. A message from Lyricist to say, Adjina Ma, let's go. I'm on you now. I'm on you too. Yes, so all you need to do now, keep watching. And of course, go there, follow each other. Anyway, I beg, hashtag Pasta Parry. Your pictures, your Golden Penny pasta prepared with your beautiful selfie. Just send them to Ajinamo or at Foodies and Spice, and this Pasta Parry go de waka, they go sere, wherever. See you inside kitchen.